Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. No, no, I gotta keep, I keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is Gwen. So today we are going to be doing the long-awaited house tour. And so let's get started. So this is our front area. A bunch of flowers that my mom professionally got professionally put in, and here's our little boardwalk up to our fabulous house. More flowers, lamps that we hear when we got here, and my favorite part of the entire front area, her fountain. So this is our little seating area. This looks uncomfortable, and it is. Let's go in, shall we? So this is where my parents keep their wallets and keys, and my mom has this nice, I'm gonna assume that's probably German, cute little thing.
Portugal.
My dad keeps his sunglasses and all that nice stuff. We're gonna move on. Or actually, we'll move on this way, because why not? Welcome to the office / TV room. This is where my dad works out. Yes, he works out in the office. Don't judge. And this is where my mom and dad sit. And then this is where my mom works almost every single day. Okay. And so this is where we eat. This is our dining room. It's a huge table, but we have a lot of guests over, a lot. So this is where we eat. And we have our stuff because we're moving soon. Stay tuned. This is the Mexican bookshelf with a bunch of stuff. This is my sister when she was younger. And books and stuff from the places we've been. And then that stuff. Nice little chandelier, and then the guinea pigs. Violet, Tiger Lily is hiding. So that's Tiger Lily, this is Violet.
Okay.
This is our kitchen. It's small, but my mom does a lot of amazing cooking in here. Self-explanatory stuff in here. Nothing much. Dishwasher. Yeah, there's nothing much here. This is our breakfast table where mom and I sit and ignore each other while we go on our phones. Love you, mom. And that was when at my birthday party when I turned 14. And then moving on to the living room. This is where we sit and, you know, talk, and my dad likes, or usually mom sits there, Ned sits in the recliner. So then over here is the china cabinet. Yeah, this is where we store, my mom stores her things that she has collected over the years.
Okay,
so this is where you guys have seen me film a lot. Welcome to my bedroom. Not gonna go into specific detail because that'll be in another video, a specific room tour, desk, hutch that we painted, bed, closets that are a disaster, but you know, it's good. Suitcase for when we move. Are you ready?
Go.
You may recognize this. This is where I film when I do like morning routines or whatever in here. That's my medicine cabinet, my two sinks. Guest uses that one, I use this one. Yes, I share a bathroom with all the guests that we have over. And then this room is self-explanatory. Bathroom, toilet, shower, bathtub. And then we move on to the guest room, which is in the greatest shape ever, but this is where people sleep when they need to stay the night. Bunch of paintings and bed. And dogs are not allowed in this room. Wine cabinet. This is just where my parents drink their wine on special occasions. And I forgot, So my favorite picture
Wait
is...
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah.
My favorite picture is my dad in his uniform when he was in the Army. 7th grade, he was diving. That's my parents' wedding with my brother. That's me! And now we're going back that way. This is our pantry. Nothing much to it. Just a normal pantry. And then our laundry room. Okay. Now you might be thinking, what could possibly be behind this door? Our garage. Refrigerator for extra stuff and my lawn mowing shoes. And that's it.
All right, everybody, that is it for the room tour or house tour. Stay tuned for room tours, empty house tour. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye.